1960s for that matter. Fly ball headed toward deep left center field. It's going to roll to the wall. Wolters will score. Ynoa is on his way home, and he will score on the double by Noel Cuevas. And the Rockies are on the board. The Dodger lead has been trimmed to 6-2.
Well, this pitch, very good pitch to hit. Cuevas takes advantage of it. So the damage is done. But the Dodgers, again, they had the cutoff man in the right position. The ball coming back into the infield. Just the little things.